And some breaking news out of Grand Forks, video coming in here at 8:15 p.m. on this Wednesday from an iNews viewer. This is in the 1900 block of 34th Street, South 34th Street, by the Grandview Apartments. Viewer says they heard a lot of sirens and then a lot of police around a vehicle down here. It also looked like a couple of garage doors had been broken. No details yet. We likely won't have those for you until Thursday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.